What is this liquid bubble on people's skin like? Is it dangerous? But before, if you think this cat is cute, like and subscribe. You may have seen these on the internet before and thought it was a disease. But in reality, these are just plastic wraps that stick to new tattoos to help them heal faster. And the extra ink fills up these wraps, creating a small bubble. And this is called ink sac.